well in time to come, it will be a heck of a thing to see a woman ruling she husband. Saying you got to wash, don't forget to cook, or see about the children and all. Because she has to go to play cricket and play football. Imagine men washing the dishes, woman gone to work. Then your wife come home drunk on payday, beat you up, she ain't making sure. Imagine women organizing beauty contest for we, and have some hard fellas like me walking across the stage in a bikini. Imagine. There'll be a woman government, that will be foolishness. For in parliament, they'll be only discussing people business. Will be she say, that they say, that all of them say. The prime minister, you know she cooked swordfish yesterday. Imagine men washing the dishes, women going to work. And your wife sit down in the rumba, cracking them dirty joke. Imagine you have a wild woman, Lord, she running bout wild. You bring she up for maintenance, and she saying she ain't minding the child. Women will be coast guards, police and soldiers, big bus drivers, laborers, even scavengers. If you have an ex-woman with your wife, she's sure to beat you bad, saying it's for you, I working hard, while you bringing me girl in the yard. Imagine a big Creole man washing his wife under clothes, or he forget to sew she nighty, and she have kill him with blows. Just imagine that a big fat man calling out he is in pain, and he telling his wife Elaine, you see, you make me pregnant again.